On the hunt today, a bit different than usual. Thought I'd come here, it's on my doorstep. Not expecting to find much, really. But this is my first find I've found. An old George penny. I don't know what date's on it, let's have a look. Oh, I don't know, 19. Let's just have a look. Oh, I can't never see these things. Well, anyway, 19 something or other. so we'll carry on and see what else we can find. If anything good comes up, I'll let you know. Well, this is my next find, which is nothing. Never mind, I dug that hole. The deepest that. And all it was this. Nothing. Oh well, never mind. We'll carry on. Anyway, it's just nice to be out here anyway. Fresh air does you good. Let's carry on. There's a long little trail here. And I've just got this one up. It's only about 2 inches below the surface. And I think this is one of the Mills grenade bugs. Yes. I like these. I usually get a date off them as well. From World War II. They are 1940. I don't know if you can see that. It's hard to see in this screen with the light. That's a Mills one. Mark 1, number 36. And that's in 1940. I like them. That's nice. Like when they're nice and clear like that, stamped. Real nice stuff. Yeah, so very pleased with that. Let's see. Where are we? Oh, this bloody camera. I'll see with the sun shining in the way. Yeah, so yeah, very pleased with that. So that's a really goodie find. So it's been worth it. I'll just carry on. I haven't even moved about 20 foot, and I found a penny and I found a grenade bug. So that's nice finds up to now. And again, nice to be out. Well, I'll get back to you if I find anything else. Bye for now. I've just dug this big hole. Look at that. Right. Must be about 12 inches deep. Does it give a good signal off? What did you guess? Rubbish! Oh, never mind. Oh, let's carry on. Well, that's it now. Hunt's finished. There's only two decent finds. That was me George the Fifth penny, which is a nice one. I think that's 1913. And my grenade plug, which is a really nice find. That's 1940. But I'll say all this bits of rubbish, I've got to dig because, you know, I got some World War II relics here, so I've got to try and dig all the signals. But they're the only two decent finds I've had so far. So hunt's ended for today now. I'm going home. And just before I go home, I want to show you my new tin. How about that then? It's my find, so keeps me going there now. So until next time, thanks for watching and any comments. See you next time. Bye.